lead riders so far this series, so it's good to see him finding his feet.
Here he is into the woods, keep your eye on him, this is the fast one.
one of the whoops that time around, big jump up in his tabletop, and then out for the triple. Very important tonight that they get all of these combinations right every single lap. If they don't, they're going to lose a lot of ground. Just keep your eye on the cloud as he goes towards the triple right now. It's a couple of, I'd say that mistakes in the turn, but not nice and smooth run to the triple down. I don't know if he's going to have his fastest lap this time around, but still a clean lap, a good way to start out the session. Dan Reardon on the 122 CDA Yamaha, he's just set himself a pretty good time that last lap around, very loose through the woods that time. Of course we've got plenty of other big names out there. There is Josh Hill just heading towards the first grid area on the 75 machine Yamaha. And then right behind him, the greatest of all time, Ricky Carmichael on the number 4 machine. Chad Reed also on track out there on the 22 on the bike. As too is Jason Anderson on the 21, I saw both of them guys on the start line.